Alright, what's going on, guys? My name is Rocket Sox, and today I'm bringing another episode of Flash Riders, because you know what? We all need a break from Call of Duty every once in a while. So today, I'm playing 8-Ball Pool. This is a multiplayer game, so we're going to be playing against some random kid that I've never met before. Alright, let's do this. Alright, so guys, we're playing against Guest 1225594. Oh man, why can't I break? Damn it, man. What the... I thought we was gonna go shoot it off the side there. That would be a stupid idea. Okay, what the hell is he doing? What the f- Oh damn, man, that actually worked. Okay. I didn't think that would work. Alright then. Alright. Well, let's see how- Okay, man. I have a feeling this guy might actually be pretty good. So. This might be a really short game, guys. Let's just leave it at that. Alright, I am Stripes. Okay, I have a feeling this is going to be a short game. Oh, can you sink that one? Nope. No, he could not do it. Alright, now I gotta find something I can sink. Oh shit, dude, this could be a tough one. Oh shit. Alright, what can I do here? Can I get this one? Yeah, fuck no. I knocked in his ball instead, I fucked myself over there. Ah, oh, damn it. Okay, that was pretty bad. That was pretty bad. Alright. Well, I guess it's his turn now. So, let's see how this goes. Is he going or what? Because it's obviously not my turn. Nice shot, uh-huh. Fuck off, buddy. Shut up, alright? God damn, man. Okay, where is he going? Where is he going? Where is he going with this? Wow, man, he's really screwing around. He must be having some lag or something on this thing. Oh no, he's almost out of time! Uh-oh. Ooh, too bad. Ran out of time. That's not very good. Well, it's good for me, but not for him. No. That's not good for him at all. So, I think it's my turn now, isn't it? Yeah. So, there must be some lag or something or whatever, man, because nothing's going on right now. Nothing's happening. Is something gonna go or what? Yeah. Okay, I'm waiting for this and nothing's happening. So, please report error number 702. Screw you. Alright, let's get into this next game. Let's do this. Go. Guess number 41. Oh shoot, I lost the number. What is it? 4171766. Alright, here we go, break. Alright, that was... Oh, you're kidding me. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Well, I parted the cue ball. It's also called a scratch, if you've ever actually played pool, but yeah. Oh man. Alright, well... That first game sucked. I was gonna lose it anyway, I can tell you that right now. So... Oh man. Alright. Well, I guess he is solid as 9 strike. Oh man, it looks like we have another good player, you guys. This one could be another quick game. That's not looking so good. Oh great. Well, at least it doesn't matter if I lose, because, you know, hey. Nobody plays Flash games because they think they're super amazing, they're the best in the world. We all just play them to have fun, right? At least I know I do. But, ooh, finally missed one, okay. Well, he's only got 3 balls left, and, oh man, this is not looking so good for me right now. See if I can line this one up, right? Okay, that was not hard enough at all, and I still missed it anyway. Alright then, this is gonna be a very short game, because this guy is obviously one hell of a lot better than me. Alright, see what he does here. See if he can line it up. Ooh, no, he missed. Ooh, this is a good chance for me. This is a good chance. I don't know if I can pull this off, though. Might have to go for another ball. Yep, there we go. Because that shot was just not going to happen. Oh, I did it again. Are you kidding me? I did it again. Why do I always do that? Oh, God, that was not so good. Alright, let's see what this guy does here. See if you can pull off the shot. Putting the ball right up against the wall there. Doesn't look like that great of an idea to me, but who knows. Are you kidding me? How did he do that? What? Oh, man, this is going to be a really short game. Oh, great. Okay, this guy is really going to kill me here. Oh, God. Wow, I'm losing really, really, really badly right now, aren't I? How does he hit these shots? There must be some people that, I'm not kidding, they just play this game all day long. How do you hit these shots? Are you serious? Okay, well, he just won. Alright, that was a really, really short game, guys. Let's see if we have another time to play again. He's gonna break, so see what he can do. Well, at least he didn't sink one for once. So, let's see what I can pull off here. There we go. Sinking a ball. Awesome. Well, this guy's gonna kick my ass again anyway, so might as well try to get a lead now. Let's try. I'm up 2-0 right now. Is that hard enough? Yes, it was. Okay. No, that shot's not gonna work. Never mind. Just break it up a little bit. Ooh, yeah, still sunk one. Ooh, that was a good shot right there, and I did not even plan it. Alright, there we go. Man, I'm on a roll now. I'm on a roll. Oh, no, that shot screwed it up. Alright, well, I've only got two left, so we could win this game here. We could do it. We could pull it off. Unless this guy goes on a tear here, which I have a feeling he will. Because after last game, I have a feeling he's going to do insanely well. So let's figure this out, see what he does. Watch the shot. Watch it, watch it, watch it, watch it. Yep. He's going to kick my ass. I have a feeling he's just going to go, and I'm never going to get another shot here, so. Oh, yes! Alright, there we go. I think I just pulled that off, actually. Alright, let's set this one up here. Tap. Are you kidding? Are you serious? Alright, well, I screwed that one up. So, he has another shot at this one. And he's probably going to win on this shot here. Well, not this exact shot, but... Oh, he almost sunk 2-1. Are you serious? Okay. Well, he's probably going to win soon, guys. Alright. Well, he's got, what, 3 shots left? Yep. Alright, so now it's down to 2-2. It was, what, 6-2 at one point? I was winning, and now it's down to 2-2. And now it's 2-1. Okay, well. I have a feeling I'm going to lose again. Because, you know, I'm not very good at this game. I've played it, I don't know, maybe twice before. So... Yeah, I think he did that one purposely, because he had no other shot, so. See if I can actually pull off this shot for once. Finally! Alright, I'm not going to break. I'm going to force him to do it. Oh, he's doing this to me, too. Okay, fine. I'll break. And I gave him a very good position on that one, didn't I? Alright, well, it's 1-1 here, so let's see what we can each do. Whoever gets this first shot in will probably sink the 8-ball too, so... Ooh, he's putting that in my way, isn't he? That nasty little bastard. Alright, see what we can do. Don't sink the 8-ball. Oh, almost did it. Oh, well. I think I gave him that shot too. So... This is a very close game, guys, but I'm afraid that this will be the end of it. Lining these shots up here. Haha. Oh, shut up, buddy. Shut up. Shut up. Alright, well, that seems like the end of it, guys. I'm gonna wrap this one up here, and I'll see you later.